So, I hear you've been trying to reach DedSec.
Wasn't sure you'd come, knowing I'm part of the establishment. Or at least I was, until Albion dismissed Parliament. I do want to say, what you've done in Westminster is remarkable. You've given the people hope.
Well, Parliament certainly isn't innocent, but it's best we don't dwell on it. All that matters now is cleaning up this mess.
I couldn't agree more. That's why I contacted you. Albion haven't simply shut down the government. They've sullied the Palace of Westminster, the Great Bell, with their propaganda. Do you understand what that looks like? If you really want to rekindle some of the people's fighting spirit, then restoring the clock tower would go a long way.
It would at least be a symbol of hope. It would show people that they can fight back too. Let's do it.
I knew I could count on you. It will be wonderful to hear the bell once more.
There is some security around the bell tower, but that shouldn't pose a problem. A bigger issue will be getting to the top.
Suggestions?
A spider bot should do the trick. Hope you're not doing anything important. You've been activated.
Oh, no worries.
Get us in charge around here. It's not you, it's not me.
path up to the top of the tower is treacherous. All crawl spaces and gantries. More suited to 6 mechanical legs than 2 human ones.
Sounds like a blast.
Should do it.
Was moving, truly. To hear the chimes again, to see that tower the way it's meant to be seen, means everything to the people of this borough.
Like I said, symbols are a powerful thing, and this really is a lovely clock tower.
It represents our parliamentary democracy. To have Albion deface it the way they did, It's clear what they were up to. Thank you, DedSec.
Brilliantly done. Westminster will surely rise up against Albion after this.
Thank you very much. Hooray! Another friend to raise hell with. Welcome to DedSec.
Brilliant. Finally found my people.
Fabulous.
You're in. Let's find the thing. Getting close.
I want to hear that energy, folks. I want to hear the love and the hate. Get hype. The fighters step into the limelight. Take a look at those faces.
You should be.
Place your bets and strap the fuck in. Now that's what I'm talking about. Solid strike from a solid fire. Oh shit! Oh, that beat him right now. Oh shit! And that's a solid blow now. Solid strike from a solid fire. We're back at it again, folks. The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling, institutions fumbling. Come and see a couple of fighters take it out on each other. Oh shit! Could that be the win right now? all see that monster hit on the street. Fucking hell! Fucking hell! Seriously, no one will be able to get up on that. Are you watching at home, online, on the street? Are you here live to feel the heat, the sweat,
go on,
the blood?
Like you've got the
wherever gun. You are, this is the most exciting thing you'll see all day. Oh my God! What absolutely disgusting! Yes, knockdown! That was a lovely knockdown. Fuck yes. Now here comes a bloke who knows how to have a tear up. Front him for his hooligan mates. He'll never let them down. Blow that chat up, folks. Our next match is going to be a wild one.
Come here, you side-eyed shit boy.
Get ready, blood.
You know who I am? I fucking run these ends, bro.
They're getting murdered in here. Now that's entertainment. And one massive blow to our fighter. Oh, shit. And that's a solid blow.
That's gonna knock you straight.
Don't know how anyone will come back from that.
Boom! You just signed up.
Oh, they're gonna feel that hitch in the morning if they wake up.
Here we go.
This isn't a time to break. Almost knocked their teeth right out. Entertainment and one massive blow to our fighter. Oh shit! Could that be the winner?
getting close. You're in. Let's find the thing.
Oh, I can taste the tension in here. Our fighters are ready, are you? Well, you'd better be. Beds are closed and we're ready to run.
The fuck are you? You're nothing, that's what.
Just like a proper live highlight reel. Did you all see that monster hit on the stream? Fucking hell! Oh, shit! And that's a solid blow down. Place your bets, fight lovers. Here they come. Purveyors of violence and mayhem. They're poised,
generous of you to
they're ready, they're wild and unsteady. Get on your feet and let them in. Oh my
say goodbye.
God! What absolutely disgusting it.
An unbelievable blow. Don't know how anyone will come back from that.
Almost knocked their teeth right out! Whistle! Oh, they're gonna feel that hitch in the morning! If they wake up. I wanna hear that energy, folks! I wanna hear the love and the hate!
This is gonna work more than me.
The fighters step into the limelight. Take a look at those faces. Place your bets and strap the fuck in! A solid hit! That's the shit we like to see! Alright, people, or what? And that's a hit! One for the record books!
Fucking hell, you're too ugly to back.
Are you ready? Here comes one of our toughest, an absolute unit. Witness violence as an art form. Let's hear it. Come on, then. Leave me alone! Now that's what I'm talking about. Solid strike and a solid fight.
Step on over here.
Someone's gonna have to break the stalemate soon. Oh, they're gonna feel that hitch in the morning if they wake up. Oh, shit! And that's a solid blow down. Unbelievable blow. Don't know how anyone will come back from that.
I hope.
As if someone like you could really hurt my feelings.
And the crowd's roaring for some action. Oh my God! What absolutely disgusting in
it!
Hear that? You hear them screaming for your...
And that's a hit! One for the record books! And it's down! Did you see all that on the live stream? Did you all see that monster hit on the stream? Fucking hell!
You've proven you have the best blood muscles and glands by using them to pummel the other weaker blood muscles and glands. You're making me wish I had a strong, stinking fight body.